Everyone is interested in taking something, but only a handful of people are interested in giving back to the community. Hey there everyone, Hitesh here, back again with another video, and as I promised on my Instagram that very soon we are going to announce monthly paid remote internship programs. This is the video which will give you more details about what are our plans for these internships, how much we're gonna pay, what is going to be the work, and how come this is a monthly process that we're gonna hire interns from a remote location every single month. A lot need to be discussed in this video, so let's get started. From the very early stage, I am very much interested in creating more resources so that people can find learning something much more easily and with a very friendly manner. And continuing this goal further to provide more resources to learn, I think I can hire more interns, of course the paid ones, and we can create an amazing community which can help further in providing learning resources. In order to create more such learning resources, we will be hiring interns, at least one every single month, and therefore he's gonna help us in creating more such assets. So what's going to be the job in this internship, and of course it's gonna be a remote one, paid one too, and how this is all gonna work. So let me explain this to you. So every single month, we are going to decide a topic. A topic may be Linux, maybe Docker, maybe Golang, maybe Python or machine learning. There's gonna be a different topic every single month. We're gonna take interns on those topics, at least one, and that intern is gonna be responsible for sharing the entire learning journey for the beginner for that particular topic. His main responsibility is going to be writing an article, just one article a day, and walking through the entire learning journey for that topic. Now, I don't expect you to be a guru in that topic, but the only thing that is required is the consistency and a very much zeal from inside to learn something. So as long as you are a good learner and you are just a dedicated person, you definitely can apply for these internships. So basically, your job is gonna be just learn the topic that we are gonna give it to you and just share the learning journey in the next 30 days. Write articles so that students just like you can follow along with you. The goal of these articles should not be much on focused on SEO or anything else. We are not really bothered about that much. The goal should be that these articles should be perfectly narrated along with screenshots and codes so that people can follow along these articles. By following these 30 articles in a month, people should say that, hey, I have gained something. Now, every month, we're gonna hire one such student who we technically are paying to learn and share that learning journey. Now, what you'll be getting in return for this internship program? First and foremost, you're gonna get a certificate that, yes, you were a paid intern at our company. That's gonna be number one thing. The number two thing is you'll be getting the payment in the form of as thanks that you were being resourceful for our company. The payment is gonna be minimum of 8,000 rupees, and based on how much public is being interacted with your content and how much people are actually taking advantage of your content, it may come up to a bonus as well. So minimum is gonna be 8,000 rupees, but the bonus can be add on to that. Number three, you will get absolute 100% credit of your work. Now in the industry, it is usually the thing that either you get paid or you get credit, but for this particular internship, it's a very special case that you're gonna get full credit for all of your work. People will be able to see that all these articles are written by you, and you can even post up your social media handle so that you can also build an amazing community. Fourth thing is you're gonna get a global exposure since our website is pretty much on the heavy traffic side and we get a pretty good audience on YouTube as well. So you get a full global exposure of your work. Last but not the least, it just is one article a day and you can just be sitting at your comfortable sofa, learning the stuff and getting paid for that. I think that's a fair deal. If everything goes right, within a couple of months, we will be able to create multiple tracks on variety of subjects so that students can follow these tracks and can read these amazing articles and can learn something from those amazing authors that we are calling up. Now, absolutely, you can be totally new in this writing domain or maybe learning that technology or maybe something else, but always there is some time or some place where we need to start something. So I think you should give it a try. I do understand that you can be absolutely new in this world of writing articles or learning a subject within 30 days. I'm not asking you to be a guru in that, but make sure you learn as much as you can. And of course, you're gonna get paid for that. So always, there is always some time or some place when you can get started to learn something. And I think this is the right time and right place. Now, in this entire journey of the 30 days of writing this article, since there is gonna be only just one student as of beginning, I will be personally monitoring all of your articles, as well as I'll provide you some of the paid resources for graphics and all those amazing UI elements so that you can improve your writing more. These are the paid assets which we pay on an annual basis, and you will get full access to them as well. So this sounds interesting. So what you have to do and how you can apply and what is the procedure for that? So in the description section, there is a form. What you need to do is write an article on the subject, what is Golang and how to install it on your system. Make sure you take full advantage of the screenshots and whatever you have got to publish this article. Use any medium to publish this article. You can use Google Docs, you can use Medium, you can use WordPress, you can use Blogger. Feel free to whatever you like to host. So just write this article on the subject, what is Golang and how to install it. So go ahead, write this article. Check the description section. There is a link to the form. Submit that link in the form with your proper details. Now, here is a quick word of caution I would like to mention here. Please make sure that you only submit the link for the article only. Anything else that you're submitting in there, apart from article, I've seen people sometimes just submit their LinkedIn articles or LinkedIn account or maybe Twitter account. If we're gonna do that, we're gonna put you into the blacklist zone. That means we will never hire you and will even never consider your application for internship. So please value our time and don't try to waste our time by just submitting any link. Only follow the instructions. Now, the very important question you might be asking, when is the last date to submit this article? Technically, there is no last date. I'll be just keep on looking at the form. So as quickly as you can write, just submit it. As soon as I get the first candidate that, yeah, that looks great for this particular job, and he is quite active on email, replying to my email, then that's it. The blog, this description link is not gonna take any more links. So make sure you submit that as quickly as possible because there is no such last date. As quickly as we get a candidate, then that's it. That's pretty much it gonna be. Now also do follow me up on Instagram because making such a video for these internship every single time or every single month, I don't think that's a very feasible thing. So many times these interns are gonna be directly being hired directly from Instagram chats or articles or something like that. So do follow me up on Instagram. Don't spam me. Just make sure you follow up my stories and I'll post such things in the stories first. That's it for this video and welcome to the monthly remote paid internship program at LCO. And I hope to see many of you working closely with me and helping the community in learning more by creating easier resources to learn. That's it for this video. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and we're gonna catch up in the next video.